Hi, welcome back to my channel Stars Creo.
I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Cove Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, we'll turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Thank you.
Let go.
What made you want to work at the Playtime Co. Factory?
Playing with toys when I was young was so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. That's such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience, that's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really, really wish I could go back to being a kid. And it's weird, because adults are just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. Your body just gets older, older, and then you die. Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though, like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young relative to something, right?
All right, I think we're getting a little off track. Thank you.
open my case.
This place is too big, I need support. Drone for example. Looks like it's necessary to use a drone with this thing. Let's find two batteries for this remote. The last one and can start play. Where are you, little battery? This place needs to be cleaned. I can't fly, and something must be here. What a strange design. Need drone to use elevator. There's something inside, and this glass is fragile. This isn't a living creature, is it? This place is so empty, there must be something useful.
You've had a rough day. Leave this place while you still can. Erase it from your memory. Move on and forget any of this ever happened. And I promise you, tomorrow will be a better day.
back and help the queen deal with all the trouble that damn jester caused. You can find the nanny to ask about the children. Just go straight, and don't stay too long in the dark. The naughty ones have escaped, so you will be in more danger. It's best to always go towards the light. To go home.
Candy, I want to candy.
To get the chill.
Thank you. Esther, we are trying to sleep.
Thank you.